we just get this Little Italy's pizza in the corner of Church Street, and I went there. So I talked to this the guy who was attending on the cashier, and I asked him if this they have the manager, but he said that manager was left earlier. So I talked to him about if I could pray for him, I could pray for blessing for the establishment, but he doesn't want he's not sure if he can do it because he doesn't have authority. But I asked him if I can pray by him for himself and to bless him and his family, and he agreed on it. So I pray for him and I lead him to Jesus Christ, and I share the gospel, and he accepted Jesus Christ. And after that, I asked if he had any pain on his body because he's been working a lot, and he said he has pain on his back. And I asked him what's the pain of it, like from 1 to 10, and he said like it's 8. So I told him like, it's very painful, and he said yes. So I prayed for him and he felt better. He said, I asked him again what's the number of the pain. He said like 4, it's getting down. So I prayed again one more time, and I asked him, and he said like it's getting better. It's so awesome, and he was so happy I get his number. He's been so thankful. So God is so good for touching him. Hallelujah. That's it.